Hello.
It's me, the Rockster King guy that you hear but don't see. Today, if you didn't get the gist of it, we're going to be implementing this lovely real estate and turning it into a beautiful office for you guys. I didn't script this, so I also can't see because the fogging up my. We're gonna time lapse this baby and cue the time lapse of effort. Fucking shit. So I've run into a problem. We have a old computer here, and it's very big, and I gotta move it. I don't know where I'm gonna move it to. I'm gonna carry it, because we got a big-ass monitor here, too. You can't see it. You'll see it when I carry it out. I'll move it right now. And then I gotta put this down here. All right, for the monitor. So, we're back. I have moved it. So this is the plan. I'm going to be operating here. This is going to be my workspace. Oh, I'm out of breath. Yeah, it's hard to breathe a mask. But masks are important to surviving this pandemic. Every mask helps. Alright, so I'm back. So I've gotten pretty much most of the closet done. My studio. I just gotta move a few more things. I can move that little baby lamp over there. I thought that little baby lamp was pretty cute. You see that? It's got big papa lamp and little baby lamp. So I thought that was pretty cool. I also look like that guy from The Lorax. You know the guy I'm talking about? With the sunglasses and his tall hat. You know? I also found this bag. This is rock on it. And I was like, ha, rock. That's like my name. Rockster. Hey, it's me again. I got everything cleared out real nice. Got a lot of space to move around my little spinny chair. You know, I can go back and forth. I can lower it. Whoa. I got my huge area to work with here. And I had to put some stuff back on the shelves because after all, this is a closet. I am working in a closet. I live in a closet. Will I ever come out? I should be So yeah, this is that's it. This is, yeah, I have no content. I'm out of ideas. I just seriously though, thank you if you did watch, and stay safe out there. This is gonna be one hell of a project. This is probably my most difficult video I've ever worked on, clearing out a closet. So sure, this will be fun to edit, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace. I fucking forgot it was there. Oh man.